All right, guys, we're playing a duo with TST loading KK. We'll see how this goes. Oh my gosh, he had a scar ticket. Oh my gosh, my man had a purple pump, no way. I got minis and a big pop for you. Grab your guns. Follow me. You know where any campfires are back here? Here's one right here, look. Perfect. Come here. Come here. No, come here. Take that shield. Here, you take this. We can relight this campfire too with more wood up to this. She got 300 wood. Probably didn't need to do that, but that's okay. You can carry because you have the rockets. Yep. Here, I got rockets here. Ooh, it's a duo. Shoot him with the rocket launcher, KK. I don't know. Below you? Shoot down on him. Build up and shoot down on him. Knock one. Let's go, KK. One person.
No, I'll let your shot. Oh my gosh, that was so close. No, you're fine.
What?
Let's go. Pumpkin for the win.
Alright guys, that was a good game with TST loading KK. I had 10 kills in this duo. He died early on at Salty when I was at Slurpee getting kills, and I went and was able to get his card, rebooted him, brought him back into the game, and we won the game. I tried a couple trick shots on the last guy. I thought it was a bot, but it turned out to not be a bot. He killed KK, so I knew he was decent, and I took him out with the purple pump with a point blank range there at the end of the game. Good stuff. Nightlight skin, Gold Trooper skateboard back bling, threw Star Power emote on him. If y'all like the video, like, subscribe, share my channel videos with some friends. Thanks for watching, guys.